If I would have to live my life again, I'd stay.